Welcome to another episode of Timmy Talks, the channel where we talk old school magic. And today I am going to open a nice, a sweet playmat. There I said it, now you know what's in the box. This is made by a company called Custom Playmat. It's from Germany. And I actually lost the original audio to this recording, so I've been playing with this playmat for a little while now. So here you go, there you see it, Custom Playmat. It's a company in Germany. I'm located in Amsterdam, as you can see, so it's quite nice to try out a custom playmat company that's here in the Netherlands, because I do know a couple in the States that are really good, but I wanted to give some European playmat companies a try. And this custom playmat, there's a little story attached, because one of my patrons and friends of the channel, Matt, an old school, also old school fanatic, he's also a graphic designer. He made the logo of Timmy Talks, and no, on this playmat is not the channel logo, but he also made a really cool, high-quality graphic of this old-school magic card. Maybe if you look at the playmat here, you're probably not going to recognize the card yet. But I really, really like that piece of fan art. And I asked Matt, Matt, would you mind if I use this piece of art to make it into a playmat? And Matt was, like always, very relaxed and cool about it. He said, yeah, man, if you want to, go for it. It's really cool. So I got the image, uploaded it to your playmat, and here's the result. There we go, the unveiling of the playmat. And do you recognize the card already? It's a card that doesn't see a lot of play. It's Wood Elemental from Legends. And would you look at this? Wow. What a stunning playmat. And we've got Matt's signature there in the left bottom corner, Matt Strott. And yeah, this card is just... Or this playmat, I should say, is just amazing. So looking forward to start playing with this. And the cool thing is, by the way, that Wood Elemental is one of these cards that's just really hard to play with. So here you see the card on the playmat. So it's 1 green and 3 to cast. And you can see those asterisks at the bottom. So the asterisks are the power and toughness. And they're set to the number of untapped forests that you sacrifice when the elemental comes into play. So you've heard it right, the number of untapped forests, right? So this card is just really hard to play with. If you know how to use this card, let me know in the comments below. And if you're looking closely at the Art of Wood Elemental, by the way, you can see some differences. I think the biggest difference of Matt's piece of art and the art of the original artist is of course the background. So you can see that he's changed the background to this. It's more like a clear evening sky or something. There's something magical though about it. And you can see trees there in the background as well. So it's really a tree and a bigger forest. You can see the tree trunks and you can see those beams of light. You know, those little balls of light. Maybe they're like will-o'-the-wisps, like creatures like that that are in the forest. So I just really, really like it. I think the playmat really, really pops. I'm really looking forward to play with it. I'm saying really a lot, but just because I'm so excited about this piece of art. This is it. This was the short mail day video. Let me know what you think of the playmat in the comment section below, and like and subscribe if you want to support the channel. Thank you for watching another mail day. And now let's take a look at the amazing and fantastic patrons and channel members in the end scroll.
What shall we do with the drunken sailor? What shall we do with the drunken sailor? What shall we do with the drunken sailor?
Icatus, figatus, somber, kazee!